It was a little bit weird at the start, but then it got better once I got to know some of the kids, and it was a very fun experience.
I just like working with the other schools and like having fun and like getting to meet them.
Mate's good. How about you?
I like it because you don't know everyone and you can kind of meet new people, and it makes you feel a bit kind of happy that you've made new friends.
Perfect. What about you?
I like it because you like it and can hang out with people that you don't usually hang out with, and yeah, it's just awesome.
That's great. Did you?
I like it because you get to hang out with other school kids that you don't get to, and some of them are like friends, and you get to play with them when you don't really get time to because they go to a different school.
I think it's good being with other schools because then you get to meet new people and get to learn new things from them.
I think Melinda and Lyndon are great because Lyndon helps you do art projects that you don't expect you can do, and Melinda, she helps you get more comfort in going off limits when you're singing, and it makes your experience and your dreams bigger to when you get older to like you can do them.
Okay. I like Linda and Lyndon because Melinda, she is just amazing. She helps you like get the right notes in your singing, and yeah, she's really, 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 really helpful with singing. And Lyndon, he's amazing with art. Like, you could do lots of different things that you didn't even know you could do, and it's just pure amazing.
Lyndon and Melinda help you get out there and step out of your comfort zone, because sometimes if you're shy, they help you a bit go out there a little bit more.
Melinda and Lyndon, they help you like do things you didn't even like know you could do. Like Lyndon, I never knew I could do art, but until Lyndon, and I never knew that I could sing and all that.
Excellent.
Lyndon and Melinda are amazing. First off, Lyndon showed me my purpose, like how good I can draw and how bad I can. Right. Melinda always, she won't sit there and she won't tell you, oh, you gotta do it this way, oh, you gotta do that. She'll demonstrate, and she actually helps you instead of yells at you.
Okay.
Okay, then.
I think Lyndon and Melinda are great role models because Lyndon, he helps you get out of your comfort zone and helps you learn new art things, and also lets you know that anything's possible, really. And Melinda, the same. She helps us with singing and she helps us with our notes, and they're all really nice, and it's just great. Yeah.